Let us be aware of God's presence and be ready to listen to the gospel. The reading is taken from the Gospel of Matthew, chapter 18, verse 21, to chapter 19, verse 1. Peter approached Jesus and asked him, "Lord, if my brother sins against me, how often must I forgive him? As many as 7 times?" Jesus answered, "I say to you, not 7 times, but 77 times. That is why the kingdom of heaven may be likened to a king who decided to settle accounts with his servants." When he began the accounting, a debtor was brought before him who owed him a huge amount. Since he had no way of paying it back, his master ordered him to be sold, along with his wife, his children, and all his property in payment of the debt. At that, the servant fell down, did him homage, and said, "Be patient with me, and I will pay you back in full." Moved with compassion, the master of that servant let him go and forgave him the loan. When that servant had left, he found one of his fellow servants who owed him a much smaller amount. He seized him and started to choke him, demanding, "Pay back what you owe." Falling to his knees, his fellow servant begged him, "Be patient with me and I will pay you back." But he refused. Instead, he had the fellow servant put in prison until he paid back the debt. Now when his fellow servants saw that what had happened, they were deeply disturbed and went to their master and reported the whole affair. His master summoned him and said to him, "You wicked servant, I forgave you your entire debt because you begged me to. Should you not have had pity on your fellow servant as I had pity on you?" Then in anger, his master handed him over to the torturers until he should pay back the whole debt. So will my heavenly Father do to you, unless each of you forgives his brother from his heart. When Jesus finished these words, he left Galilee and went to the district of Judea across the Jordan. The Gospel of the Lord.